This is it. Triple threat action here. The unpredictability of a triple threat match makes this almost impossible to predict. Any one of these three can walk out of here the winner. Stunner! Superstars who competed in that triple threat match. Well, it's a good idea to have both a finishing move that brings you to a pinfall attempt on your opponent and a submission move that can make your opponent tap out. Given the chaotic and unpredictable nature of a triple threat, that sounds like a good plan to me. She's able to get out of the way there. Very difficult position to be in right now.
Yeah, situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Byron, before you mention the strategy some superstars have implemented for competing in a triple threat match, and that includes having a finishing maneuver to put someone away for the 1-2-3 in a submission and make them tap out. There are many superstars in WWE who can do just that, which makes them even more dangerous to opponents.
The way I look at it is you can never have enough weapons at your disposal, especially in something like a triple threat match. A superstar can defeat someone by pin, but this could be all she wrote.
In matches like this, guys, you learn very independent tactics. Kick out. Very nice. He's showing some quickness there.
Oh, nasty impact.
Look at her up.
We've seen on so many occasions, Corey, a superstar has the match run and all they have to do is pin their opponent. Or a submission is locked in, the person is fractions of a second away from tapping out, and that's when it hits. The third participant in the match comes in to break things up and launch an attack on their own.
There is no time to spare in a triple threat match. Just when a superstar thinks the match is theirs for the taking, and they're moments away from victory, the rug gets yanked out from under them with no
she might have. Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory. Beautiful technique. Corey Weeks, this is it. Oh, impact. What a jawbreaker. Thank you. That's too close for cover. Wow. Once again, thank you for tuning into this great women's matchup. Here we go.
Byron, let's get another look at that.
You're getting all that good for me, Michael.
And a quick cover. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow, I'm impressed.
Not today. Taking off her feet now.
We're going many matches down there.
I can tell you that.
The challenger not looking good right now.
At this point, you have to wonder if she can recover from this.
Well, a triple threat is a match of strategy, but I'm not so sure that this is what she had in mind. She's taking quite a beating.
This crowd has literally been on the edge of their seats ever since this.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. Oh, drop kick. And she goes down hard.
I don't even mark.
The champ's starting to falter a bit. Momentum clearly not on her side right now,
she's absolutely on her game now, guys. You know, being in the ring with two other women has a way of doing that to a superstar.
Yeah, but she still appears to be winning this match, at least from my standpoint.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And the champ kicks out. Not yet. Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
She is on fire.
She's looking at it. She's not going to come back. We'll see what's up. Just a great. You can't believe this one's over. She looks for it once again. Harsh impact. Will she win here?
Yes! Unreal performance.